गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस रिवाइज आवर चैप्टर अंडरस्टैंडिंग डेमोक्रेसी। देर आर मेनली थ्री फॉर्म्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, दैट आर मोनार्की, डिक्टेटरशिप एंड डेमोक्रेसी। डेमोक्रेसी इज द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ द पीपल, बाय द पीपल एंड फॉर द पीपल। द अर्लीस्ट डेमोक्रेसी बिगिन्स इन एथेंस इन 6th सेंचुरी BCE। सम अदर हिस्टोरिक इवेंट्स दैट लेड टू डेमोक्रेसी आर the Renaissance movement, the Glorious Revolution of 1688, the American War of Independence 1775, the French Revolution 1789, First World War 1914 to 1918, the Russian Revolution 1917 and the Second World War 1939. After independence, India chose to be a democratic republic. India has representative or indirect democracy. Some of the key features of democracy are decision-making mechanism such as legislature, executive and judiciary, equality, justice and human dignity. The Constitution of India ensures that all citizens are treated equal and no discrimination should be done. Last one is, the government of India has started a number of policies and programs for the welfare of the people. Thank you.